Hello students, welcome back to the session. In this video I'll continue the types of functions which we have discussed in the last video. Only three types of functions I have discussed. Let us continue. Number 4, modulus function. Define modulus function, draw the graph, write the domain and range. Definition: define a function f from capital R to capital R, set of real numbers to set of real numbers, is said to be modulus function. I am following the same type of definition, but only the nature of the function is different. Is said to be modulus function if, look at the way, f of x is equal to modulus of x, we denote it as in this way, this is always equal to x if x is greater than or equal to 0 and minus x if x is less than 0 is called as modulus function. Dear students, the meaning of modulus function is when I take x equal to a number greater than 0, say 3, this is greater than 0, right? Now modulus of 3 is equal to modulus of x is equal to x when x is greater than 0. So modulus of 3 will be definitely 3 because it is greater than 0. Next, if I take 7, this is greater than 0. So what will be the modulus of 7? Modulus of x is equal to x if x is greater than 0. Therefore 7 is greater than 0, then modulus of 7 is itself, that is 7. This is for positive, means greater than 0. Suppose if I take x value minus 3, is it less than 0? Yes. So x equal to minus 3, which is less than 0. So modulus of minus 3, apply modulus of x equal to minus x. So minus of, what is the value of x here? Minus 3. So minus into minus, plus 3. So the value of modulus of minus 3 is equal to plus 3 only. Dear students, concentrate. If I take x equal to minus 10, what will be the modulus of minus 10? Minus of minus 10. Therefore, this is plus 10. It means that overall, I want to tell you students, modulus function is an absolute value function. Even if you take negative, then we get positive. That is called the nature of this modulus function. So what I said, modulus function means even if you take negative, we will get positive. What about positive x values? We get positive only. So remember the definition. This only you have to write in the examination. Then graph. Before going to the graph section, let me take this table. Every time we used to take a table. So x values and f of x values. Here some values, say minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. All these are x values. Then f of x values is the question. Means when you take x values in the modulus function, what kind of values we get? If I take minus 3, as I discussed, minus 3 if you take as x value, we get 3 only, positive only. Minus 2, we get plus 2. Minus 1, x value, then modulus of minus 1 is plus 1. 0, 0 only. 1, 1 only. 2, if I take x equal to 2, modulus of 2 is 2 only, 3 only. It will continue like this. Then we can draw the graph of this function. Again x axis, y axis. So on x axis we will write some values, on y axis also we will write some values. Let me take 0, 1, 2, 3. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. On y-axis also 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2, and so on. Now the question, for x equal to 0, y is also 0. Y means f of x. Remember, y is always equal to f of x. If I take 1, 1 I get, 2, 2 only I get, so 2 on y axis, x on y axis, these two points meet at this point. 3 if you take x, y will be 3, so that will be somewhere here. If you take minus 1, plus 1 only. If you take minus 2, plus 2 only. If you take minus 3, plus 3 only. So joining all these points, a straight line joining all the points. So it will extend in the direction. Therefore, this is the curve for our graph of modulus function, that is mod of x. Now, after doing that, domain of modulus function. As I told you, this alphabet is the domain. So set of real numbers or minus infinity comma plus infinity. Range, dear students, the meaning of range is after substituting x values, we get y values. Those are called the images. The collection of images is called as range. Here 3, 2, 1 and all, only positive real numbers you can observe. Positive real numbers including 0 you are getting. It means that the interval 0 comma infinity including 0. This is the range of modulus function. Hope you followed the definition, the graph and domain range. Let me take number 5. Signum function. Definition. Define a function f from, as usual the same, f from real number to real number is said to be signum function. What function? Signum function. If again the nature of f of x will be different, that nature of f of x will be now f of x equal to 1 if x is greater than 0, 0 if x is equal to 0, minus 1 if x is less than 0. This way of writing the function is called signum function. Pronounce it signum function. Now the graph of this one. For that, let me have a table, the graph of signum function, x value and f of x value. Tell me, let me take some values, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. So corresponding f of x values we are going to get. Look at the screen, the definition, minus 3 is less than 0. Then what will be the corresponding f of minus 3? Minus 1. Minus 2 is also less than 0. Then corresponding f of value is minus 1 only. Minus 1 only. 0, 0 only. For 1, 1. For 2, 1 only. Because 2 is greater than 0, then f of x value will be 1. 3 is greater than 0, f of x value will be 1. So for all x greater than 0, any number you take which is greater than 0, then f of x value will be 1. Any value x less than 0, f of x value will be minus 1. So after understanding this much, let us draw the graph of the signum function. I just want to remove all these unnecessary things which I have taken for explanation. I just removed that flower bracket. Let me draw it. Okay. Graph of the function, signum function. X-axis, y-axis. Hope you are understanding all types of function, students. Let me take some values on x-axis. 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Next, if I take x equal to 0, y will be 0 only. You can observe 0, 0 only. If you take x equal to 1, what I get? 1. So on x-axis 1, on y-axis minus 1. That is here. If I take 0.5, 0.5 is greater than 1, we get 1. If I take 0.0001, that is greater than 0, we get 1. Means we won't get 0, we get 1 for all these x values. And for all the negative of x values, we get minus 1. So this is the graph of a small circle at this place. This says, this small circle says, you are not taking this minus 1 for 0. You are taking other than 0, less than 0. So all x less than 0 gives you minus 1. So small circle is compulsory for both 1 and for minus 1. Then domain. As usual, you will write the domain by looking at the function f from R to R. So this acts as the domain. Either you write capital R or minus infinity comma infinity. Range, what kind of values you obtained after writing x value? You got three types of numbers. One is minus 1, 0 and plus 1. So this is going to be only these three numbers you get, not other than these three numbers. Therefore, the domain is capital R. The range is the set consisting minus 1, 0, 1. Hence, the answer for the question, define signum function, draw the graph, write the domain and range. After this, the last one I take, greatest integer function. What is the meaning of greatest integer function? Definition I'll write. Define a function f from R to R is said to be greatest integer function. Very important, greatest integer function if, very important, f of x is equal to square bracket x, where square bracket x is an integer, very important note, an integer less than or equal to, less than or equal to x. What is the meaning of greatest integer function? Or this is square bracket x, this is an integer that should be either less or equal to x, then it is called as greatest integer function. For example, what is the value or greatest integer of the number 1.3? Dear students, concentrate. Greatest integer of 1.3, an integer you write here, in this integer that should be less than 1.3. Then what is an integer less than 1.3? I think 1 is an integer which is less than 1.3. Similarly, what is the greatest integer of 1.9? Here in the RHS part, you should write an integer which is less than 1.9. What is an integer less than 1.9? 1 is an integer less than 1.9. If I go for negative minus 2.3, what is the greatest integer of minus 2.3? Dear students, concentrate. An integer which is less than minus 2.3, that is minus 3. Many students write minus 2. This is not less than minus 2.3. The integer which is less than minus 2.3 is minus 3. So like that, can you guess the greatest integer of minus 3.9? That is minus 4, an integer less than minus 3.9. Then what about if the number is integer itself? What is the greatest integer of 3? An integer, here you should not think less, take equal only. So an integer which is equal to, because 3 is itself an integer, so this is the greatest integer of 3. Similarly, what is the greatest integer of 0? An integer which is equal to 0, 0. Here you should not consider less, because we have an integer which is equal to 0. That's why 0 I am writing. Hope you followed. This is how we get the greatest integer for different numbers. So once after understanding this, we will go for graph of the function. Okay, now let us see the graph. Directly I take the graph. X-axis, this is y-axis. Writing x, x dash, y, y dash, and this is 0. Some numbers, 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Here 1, 2, 3, negative of y-axis, minus 1, minus 2. Students, concentrate. What is the greatest integer of 0? 0. Greatest integer of 0.5? 0. Greatest integer of 0.9? 0 only. Greatest integer of 1? 1. That is here. Continue. greatest integer of 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, all values less than 2, till here 1 only. Therefore, the greatest integer of 2 is 2. So here a small circle, because for 2, 1 is not the answer, for 2, 2 is the answer. Like this you continue. If you come to the left hand side, we get the graph of greatest integer function like this. So that small circle says we are not taking the values at x. So this is the graph of greatest integer function. Now the domain. In short, I tell you, domain, as usual, the alphabet R or minus infinity comma plus infinity. The range, what type of values you obtained, you can see the graph. Only integer, 1 you got, 2 you got, 3 you will get, 0 you will get, minus 1, minus 2, minus, only integers, that is capital Z, or you can write it as set of integers is the range of this greatest integer function. So definition, graph, domain, range. Dear students, go through all the types of functions. Definitely you will get one question in the examination. Write the definition, graph, domain, range. Thank you students, prepare well for the test. Wish you all the best. Regards, Department of Mathematics.